Hi everybody, I have another chi video for you today. Today we're going to talk about conservation and storage of energy. The human body works in a cycle. We store energy and we also use energy. It's very important that all of you understand that your body works kind of like a rechargeable battery. When you're resting or when you're sleeping, you're recharging the body through breathing and not using your energy because you're at sleep. This is conserving your energy and storing or recharging your body and its energy. Now, your body recharges through air, water, food, and rest. These elements are absolutely necessary for your body to function normally. Now, for some of you who are in age and you don't sleep as much, or you're worried because you don't sleep normally, that you may not be recharging your body or you may not be getting sufficient rest. I don't want you to worry. There's really no substitute for deep sleep. It's the best way to recharge the battery because your body doesn't move. It conserves its energy. And while you're breathing and sleeping, you're gathering and collecting energy. But to subsidize for people who don't get enough sleep, there's a remedy. It's called meditation. Although there are many different variations or definitions for meditation, the meditation that I'm talking about, this meditation is to come to a level we call Zen or Zhan. Zhan or Zen is a self-conscious awareness being where you're empty of any emotions or concerns, worries. It's at a state of openness and peace. Now, during this meditation stage, it's very important that you calm your body down and you don't use a lot of your energy by doing anything physical. You want to be as comfortable as possible, almost like you're sleeping. You don't want to move around, but you want to be comfortable and relaxed so that you can conserve your energy and also collect energy. What we want to do is empty our mind, our thoughts, our emotions, any concerns or worries. We want to put it away. We also don't want to be overjoyed or happy or excited because this is also exerting energy. This meditation or conscious state of mind, you have to be at peace. When you're at this meditation stage, your heartbeat should be normal. It should be almost slow like you're sleeping, and your mind is open for enlightenment. The universal enlightenment. It's very crucial that you don't let any outside factors, emotions, or thoughts intervene and disturb this moment of peace. At this time, it's the best time when your body understands everything is shut down and it can collect energy. When you're trying to cultivate chi or ki or this energy, this meditation practice which I am about to show you is very vital for you beginners. The meditation stage is probably one of the most hardest for you impatient people because it deals with doing nothing very well. There is no set time for how long you can meditate or how short you can meditate. There is no minimum or maximum. The longer you meditate, the more energy you gather. The shorter you meditate, the shorter your energy is gathered. It's as simple as that. Let me say, just like that. Now let me get into the exercise. For some of you who are worried that you can't cross your legs and sit in a meditation position, which you commonly see, or the stereotype of a meditation position, you don't have to worry. You could sit on a sofa, you could sit on a chair. The objective here is to rest the body and be comfortable. And for you guys that it's even difficult for you to even sit down, you can lay down as well. You have nothing to worry about, because the body, when it's sleeping, it's usually laying down, and through your breathing you collect or gather or store energy. Now, when the body is calm and your heartbeat is normal, almost to a point where you're at a sleeping state, your mind has to be void or empty of any thoughts that could trigger any emotions or any energy to travel through the body, and especially to your brain and to your heart. If there's no peace, you're going to end up exerting energy, and this is the exercise that you have to train or practice to simply void your mind and shut the body down. This exercise isn't easy because a lot of you are intellects, and some of you, your brain functions are so high that you don't know how to void. And you have to understand and actually make an effort to do nothing and think nothing. This is the first exercise. When you are empty of all things that are outside, then you could be conscious of yourself and the things within. And this is when you start feeling or sensing things, because you're one with yourself. And this is the meditation that you have to practice and obtain. Now, this exercise is going to allow you to hear your own heartbeat. It's going to allow you to feel everything, including the wind that blows across your face. You're going to feel even your hair move, because you're empty of thought and all you can do is feel through the body. And through this, you're also going to feel energy traveling. This is at the very minute stage, but this is the beginning. And it's very important that you obtain this simple little exercise. And through this little exercise, you will come to monumental gains because of your understanding of being Zen or Zhan, or being one with the body. Good luck, everybody, with your exercise. And it's my hope that you can calm yourself down to a state that you can feel everything and be very sensitive to not only your emptiness, your void, your peace, but the activities that occur within the body. Now, before I move on to the next exercise, it's very important that you guys do this, because this is a natural process to rest and feel and become one with your body. Thank you.